the eyes, huh, kid?
It's in Cortez. We'll take it from here.
My grandson will handle this.
Don't touch this. It's Corinthian leather.
Okay, so tell me again how you shut off the game.
I don't know if we shut it down exactly. We hit the switch and it seemed to work.
Oh, it worked. The game's down. We just need to make sure we did this correctly.
Actually, Grandpa hit the switch.
Cortez, are these the boys that were in the game with you? We tracked them through their email addresses.
Yeah, that's them. They wouldn't know anything about...
Hey, wait a second. What happened to Francis the Brain?
Arnold the Strong and Mr. Cool?
Well, in the real world, I'm not that smart.
I'm not strong.
I'm not cool.
Reality check.
So who are you out here in the real world?
Special Agent Cortez? We need you.
Just Junie Cortez.
Let's have it, Grandpa. What switch did you hit exactly? There were two switches side by side. One switch shuts down the game, but the other releases the toy maker.
Who was the idiot who designed that?
Did you free the toy maker by accident?
Why freed it?